Now we'll be looking at graphing a line using the slope-intercept form of a line, which is the form y equals mx plus b. If a line is in this form, b is the y-intercept of the line, and m is the slope of the line. So for example, if we have the equation y equals 1/2 x plus 2, b is equal to positive 2, which means the y-intercept would be the point 0, 2, and m, the coefficient of x, is equal to 1/2, which means the slope of the line is equal to 1/2. And remember, the slope tells us the change in y with respect to the change of x, sometimes expressed as the rise over the run. And with this information, we can easily graph the line. We'll first plot the y-intercept of positive 2, and then with a slope of 1/2 from the y-intercept, we'll go up 1 unit and then right 2 units. Again, we're going up 1 unit because the change in y is positive 1, and we're moving right 2 units because the change of x is positive 2. If we want to, we can do this several times. We can go up 1, right 2 again, and as many times as we wish, up 1, right 2. So the line y equals 1/2 x plus 2 is a line passing through these points. We'll look at some more examples in the next video.